Hey everyone, it's Thursday the 6th of July, 2017, 9 at night. I'm just doing the overdub of the thermometer today. I don't think it was as hot as yesterday, but I'll know when I look at the footage, because I might have missed it was hot as day. Check it out. And I've got the camera pointed in a different direction. You can just see the top of the Cuscanex. Lower left-hand portion of the screen. But yeah, we got an eclipse coming up. I don't think I mentioned that earlier. It's August 21st. We'll be able to get about 70 to 80% here in the cusp. Probably closer to 70, more than 80. But it'll be interesting nonetheless. Southern friends in America, you guys get to enjoy a full eclipse if you're right. It starts in Oregon and follows all the way down through, but that'll be cool for August 21st. I think Oregon time, it's like 10 o'clock in the morning or something. But, don't quote me, man. Check for that. I'll be ready for it here. I got a perfect view of the sun in the morning. You know, I'm not too far away from the start zone in Oregon, so, you know, I'm just in the southern part of British Columbia, Canada. You know, the Kootenays. So, it should be interesting. I'll be filming that for sure. I'll have a filter on the camera. I'll have something. I'll have a couple cameras just in case. We've got just the JVC, actually, which is what I'm using tonight. I had to use that one because it was the 1 second or 2 second delay for the thermometer. I wasn't going to film it. But, and if any luck, it's been beautiful. We're getting really beautiful clear days and clear nights, so the ISS is going to start doing its thing. And we're in ISS territory for a while here in the cusp, British Columbia, Canada. So with any luck, I gotta set up a solid tripod though to track it. It has to be fluid. I have to use the old head on the old man Frodo was much better than the one on this one. This one is just like, you set it and forget it. You can't play with it. It doesn't have a, this one has like a triple bearing and it's got a, like a flow to it. It's very fluid. But peace to you. I think it got, you know, it was close. At least I know it was 100 degrees in the garden. Not much I know. But peace to you. I hope it's good in your neck of the woods. A beautiful night here. Absolutely just. Temperature right now is just about right. It's dropping in the house like fly. It's going to go down to like 16 degrees tonight. So it always gets cool in the night. Just to break the heat for the next day. So, peace to you. Take care. Looking forward to the eclipse.